Hi cuties, welcome back to my channel. In today's video I'm going to show you how I decorate my temple envelopes, and also come along with me to decorate envelopes. And also I'm doing collaboration with a core YouTuber and also an Instagrammer. She's really amazing and talented. Her name is Princey Backpackcoon. She is on Instagram, YouTube, and also as well as on Etsy. You guys must have to go and check her out. I will leave all her links in description and also her channel in the end screen and also in the cards. So firstly, here is the envelope which I have made and marker. Pentonic link gel pen, glue stick, some liquid glue, sticker, and some bits of papers, and some paper strips, and some vintage papers. So I'll be using all these materials to decorate. So let's get right into the video. So here is the final result of the pencil of the envelope. I decorated it like this, and also at the back I have done polka dots all around the area which is black, which is blank, with the marker. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Do check out her channel and also Instagram and also Etsy shop. And also, if you're new, please consider checking all my social media links and description.